Thank you. family member died recently.
So?
So? That don't exactly think his mind's on dating.
I said mating, not dating. And he's a guy, Helen. That stuff's never off their minds. But I don't want to hear it when one day he leaves and you're sitting here crying about what could have been. Mm-mm.